Next up, we've got the smash burger. It's got beef, American cheese, lettuce. Wow. Just look at those patties. So it's not typically what you would classify as a smash burger, as normally with a smash burger, the patties are smashed very thin. They normally have crispy edges around the meat itself, which isn't really there, but the flavor of this burger is really good. It's a smash burger, not in the traditional sense, just a normal burger. But again, the flavors are really there. The meat is really well seasoned in here. The bun's also a little bit toasted on the outside. I didn't really get much of the cheese. I was actually looking for more cheese. So one suggestion is I would actually just add a little bit more cheese to this, because the cheese is almost hiding away in the meat. Smash burger, not a smash burger. 7.5 out of 10.